This is a table we did a while ago about the terror attack in Brussels. Now we have some additional thing which really we found then, but we did not show it. Now that it was found out that really the terrorist was a Muslim, so we will see it clearly coming here. Now, one should not say that really, now you found it, no. One should understand that the table makes its significant by having things coming together in the same place, minimal sometimes, sometimes good meetings. So here what we see is the following. The first thing to remember, the table we saw before, Brussels Pigua, so you had Brussels Pigua, if you remember, this is what we saw, and here's a Pigua. Then we saw Amalek, because those people, terrorists, especially the Muslims, want to destroy us, and this was the word Amalek, the Amalekite, Amalek, a nation want to lick the Jewish blood like a dog, as our Rebbe tells us. Here you have the word Amechabel, a terrorist. Now the most interesting thing in this table, which makes it very significant, is that is minimal in the Torah, the date when it happened, the 8th of Shinai Dalet, in 5774. Maybe also the month, year, it was for the end of this month, year. And then, interesting, what we saw it, Chevelei Mashiach, we know this kind of troubles are part of the labor pain of Messiah. In fact, you have all the word, Chavalim, the pain, so together, but Chevelei Mashiach coming here, and we know all these troubles that we are going through, like labor pain of a woman before the birth is a Mashiach, definitely. Now, looking more into this table, as we said, we have this Muslimim, the Muslim, interesting, we looked for Muslimim, it came here, but we have now Muslimim, and clearly written that M, or Yvei, they are the enemies of Israel, we know quite well. The Hamas, we know clearly, all those people want to destroy Israel. So interesting table clearly shows, as you said, it is significant, and also even the name of the murderer comes here in such a way. You have here, really, his name is Nemush Ma'adi. You have here, really, Nemush. You can see here the letters Nemush. And the Mem, you don't have the Ma'adi because a lot of letters, but what makes it interesting, because this Nemush, M, Nemush Ma'adi, is really the third minimal in the old Torah, which this itself makes it very significant, and best meeting with the Amalekite, is this exactly what he is? Very cruel, no doubt, person. Now, interesting table, no doubt, and again shows the importance of table code, which clearly shows those codes in the tables are clearly showing the Torah from heaven and everything which is happening in the Torah. This is really the basis of the phenomena of Bible code, Torah codes, and this is another interesting example of this, as we said. Now let us really hope that we'll strengthen our faith in Torah now before Shavuot, and then we'll have Mashiach coming soon in our time.